Greetings from Duo Housing in Washington, D.C. This is the Northwest area. This is 11th Street, and we're going to take a look at a superior two-bedroom mixed dorm suite. And there are two buildings. This would be, I believe, referred to as building number two. Hello from Washington, D.C. on National Cherry Blossom Festival weekend. This room does have its private bathroom. A little desk, lockers, a charging area, and there is more. Is maybe it's on a different floor. Oh, yeah, let's go downstairs. It is in this area. Here it is. First time staying here. They got different rooms, different hallways, but this one is one you will enjoy. Kitchen, open until 10 p.m. Refrigerator, you can put anything, any of your belongings in there. The kitchen in the main building, which is the next building over, that one's open 24 hours. They have complimentary breakfast. I think it's from 8 until 10 p.m. And they have their own outdoor patio garden, which is pretty common to see cafes set up like this over in the U Street area, big entertainment area in DC, right next to some apartment buildings. And so this is open until 10 p.m. Let's take our walk back in. And we'll head back upstairs. People from all over the world saying where they are visiting from. Hello from Japan, and thank you for the beautiful 1912 cherry blossom trees. Okay, let's head back up. And we will discuss the raid on one of the most biggest weekends to be in DC, the National Cherry Blossom Festival weekend. All right, here it is. April 8th, $97.95 for one bed in the superior two-bed mixed dorm. And that was a look at Suite 2. Off to see some blossoms till next time from Duo Housing in Washington, D.C.